nagsimula po akong mag-experiment in terms of traditional businesses when I was 29 years old. I had 9 different kinds of businesses, traditional businesses, no? Some of them naging successful, some of them nag-flop. Hindi ko pa rin nakita yung security. I have 3 kids. So I am always looking, seeking for an opportunity, a bigger opportunity. 2002, I joined a local company that became a giant in the industry of network marketing. I became the first male icon of that company. And then, unexpectedly, something went wrong with the company. My colleagues continued, but I stopped. I had 3 to 4 companies na which I became one of the top earners also. Ang nangyari kasi before is all the companies that I handled, no, though naging millionaires club ako, or I became one of the top earners of those companies, nag-fold up sila eh. They stopped, they closed the company, which talagang I felt devastated, no? My mind is running towards an international company. Ayoko nang tingnan yung mga local companies of network marketing because with my previous experience, talagang nagsasara sila. Ayoko nang may experience ulit yun. Ibibigay mo yung 100%, 200% of your time and then after a while, magsasara ulit. Para sa akin ngayon, ang pinaka-importante talagang yung may-ari ba is seryoso. Kasi they can make or break you, no, as a marketer. After those companies na ginawa ko dati, na naging top earner ako, I rested because for me, parang walang seryosong ano, parang walang seryosong kumpanya na nababagay sa akin. While resting, I had an opportunity working with my uncle. I am handling 3 positions as of the moment. I can be the general manager, I can be the resident manager, and I am the operations manager at the same time. I am managing the hotel, I am managing a restaurant, which I am partner with the president. I can say na okay ako dito. Maayos ang buhay din namin. I can eat whatever I want. I am staying in a cottage wherein I have my own swimming pool. In terms of employment, sa tingin ko po, marami ng mga taong nagdi-dream or nag-aspire ng position ko. Kung tumigil na ako sa mga pangarap ko, pwedeng ito na yung gawin ko for the rest of my life. Living in the hotel and running a hotel, it's entirely different from owning a hotel. No. That is my greatest dream right now. Para magkaroon din ako ng sarili kong hotel na irarun in the future or ipapamana sa mga anak ko. All I'm thinking every day is sana makita ako ng greatest opportunity para sa akin. One day, na-discover ko nga na may isang opportunity na mabagay sa akin. Finally, I can say siguro na ano, na I will settle for Royale for so many reasons. Number one, dati ang sinasabi ng mga leaders, kahit anong company, no, na hawakan ng mga leaders, ano yan, sasabog yan or magiging successful. A lot of times narinig ko yan. Pero after 10 years of experience, no, network marketing, technically siguro pwede, tatanggapin ko yun. Pero in reality, you have to have a great or best management team, no? Kasi a lot of times, parang sarili ko lang ang nakikita kong nagpa-participate, hindi yung management. Hindi nako-compensate yung effort ko. No, parang ako yung trabaho lang ng trabaho, but the management is not cooperating or hindi sila nag-i-innovate or nag-i-enhance ng nararapat. But this one, sa Royale, nakita ko sa from the owner, yung sincerity. Isa pang nakita ko dito, with the management team that we have, with the heart of the chairman, and the intelligence of our president and the CEO, from the owner down to the leaders, no? Kung ano yung tinanim ng may-ari, nakikita natin sa mga leaders na yun. Look at them. They are very, very happy. Satisfied talaga sila. And I want to be like that, no? Kasi ako po, I am about to start doing business with Royale. I am very, very excited and very, very happy. Nagdi-dream ako na one day gusto kong magkaroon ng sariling hotel. Paano ko magagawa yon? Royale is my answer to my prayer. Finally, finally, sa tingin ko mabubuo ko yung mga pangarap ko. Ito, pangahawa ko talaga. And I will not gamble on something na hindi na naman ako sigurado. I am very sure na Royale yung solusyon sa mga pangarap. Pangarap para sa mga anak.